Hey, black eyed girl. Brother, what you doing? I guess the question really is, who has less fear?
There's no use arguing with me, but I resolve this. You've seen it before, you know what it means.
Be careful.
I'm not joking, Xander. Get out of my way. Now. Let's go.
You know I can't take you.
Damn straight.
And you'll die too.
I guess I might. You've been my best friend my whole life. We're all gonna end. Who else would I wanna be?
I wanna tell you something about Willow. She's a loser. Come on, leave me. And that will never happen again.
I know you're in pain. I can't imagine the pain you're in. And I know you're about to do something apocalyptically evil and stupid. And hey, still wanna hang. The demon has taken my life from me. And he's living it better than I do.
You can't let him just take your whole existence.
Willow, no. It's just for one day.
You saved my life.
Hey, nobody messed with my Willow. We're her friends, Anya. Her family. She would never hurt us.
She doesn't care if you live or die.
I like the quiet. You're Willow.
Don't call me that.
The first day of kindergarten, you cried because you broke the yellow crayon. And you're too afraid to tell anyone.
I love you, Xander.
You've come pretty far. Ending the world, not a terrific notion. But the thing is, yeah, I love you. I love crayon breaky Willow, and I love scary, veiny Willow.
Definitely the superior Xander.
So if I'm going out, it's here.
I need you, Will.
If you want to kill the world, but I never help, well, then start with me.
That's not true. You think I won't?
It doesn't matter.
My best friend.
I'll still love you.
Xander, how wonderful, Xander. You know we love you, right? We totally do.
I love you.
Stop!
Do you know how much I love you?
Not half as much as I love you.